Go, go! Gigagash! Gigagash!
Thank you.
Knuckle sandwich!
Destiny calls.
Let's go.
Destiny calls.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Can I help you?
Destiny calls. Take that!
like an awfully long way down. I wouldn't want to slip and fall.
And neither would our enemies. Come here, my dears, and let me give you a little push.
Let's go! go.
Destiny calls. another day's work.
Cheers. Be lucky.
Too far now. I'd say we made it at least halfway.
Halfway? You mean we still have half a mountain to climb?
Huh?
If one of you is trying to scare me with those silly noises, it's not working.
Sounds like it's coming from under the snow.
Hey, you don't think it might be...
Monsters!
Well, well, quite the welcoming committee.
There's so many, but we've got to get past them.
Look out below! Magic burst!
Run along now, and don't come back.
Look out!
Well, that was an arrow escape.
Oh, thanks, Angelo. I only won.
Come now. I merely did what any man would do. When a gentleman knights is a damsel in distress, he cannot help but...
Anyway, is everyone all right? You're not hurt, are you?
No. We're fine. Thanks to you. You saved our bacon. Thank you so much.
It wouldn't have done to climb halfway up Neverest, only to end up in the belly of a beast. We're in your debt.
Think nothing of it. It's my pleasure to serve such lovely ladies.
So, this mountain is called Neverest, is it?
It is, yes.
Why? Haven't you heard of it?
Can't say I have.
A thought occurs. Could it be that somewhere in the course of our travels we've become stranded together in a strange new land? Sounds rather romantic, don't you say?
We're elves, so you're the same as ourselves, then. We're all of us unwitting visitors from other worlds.
We are other worlds, you say.
Well, anyway, we're on our way to the top of the mountain and we're in a bit of a hurry. What about you two? Got any plans? If you had a loose end, you're welcome to tag along with us.
Yes, come with us. It's easy to get lost on this mountain, even for those who know it well. And we can't just leave you here.
Agreed.
Well, Jessica, I leave it up to you. Would you rather accompany our friends here on their journey or spend some time
alone? Of course, we'd love to come with you. Thanks for asking.
Hey.
I understand. You don't trust yourself to be alone with me.
Oh, yes, yes. Keep telling yourself that. Right then, everyone. Where to next?
Of a few local ne'er-do-wells.
Are you trying to imply that this is mine, by any chance?
Perish the thought. Let's just get this little lot cleared up and move on.
I think that would probably be for the best. After all, they'll only come after us if we don't deal with them now.
Sandwich!
like we need to get across here somehow.
Across here, you say? Your wish is my command.
It's getting pretty thick out here. We won't be able to see soon.
Let's go!
I hear you. Better get what we came to get and get gone while the going's good.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Too much?
I do wish they'd put up more of a fight.
Clear off!
course.
Let's go!
The summit can't be far off now. Just a little further.
I'm on your way.
Only just getting warmed up. Thank you.
Right, so this is the summit.
So it would seem. But I don't see any ultimate weapons lying around, do you?
Look, over there. There's a really weird whiff coming from over there. I've never smelled anything like it.
Whoa! Tis the smell of a legendary weapon,
hey,
so it
let's
is!
Get come, on.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Hey, watch it!
That will be the doorman, if I'm not very much mistaken.
Well, assuming we're not on the guest list, we'll just have to convince him to let us in.
You really don't have time for this. We've got no choice. We'll have to fight him.
All right, let's polish him off double quick and bang ourselves that legendary weapon.
Big cheese around here, huh? You don't look so different from his pals.
Looks can be deceiving. Stay frosty.
Come on!
the dream team, and the monster's worst nightmare.